Howdy. All right. Awesome. We're back. Lego Star Wars. I was very upset that I had to miss last week, so I did not get to play last week. But we're here today for it. I'm not going to wait. We're going to be going right in to attack the clones. Yep. Trying to leave the Republic. You fools. Count Dooku's tricking you. We made it. The Jedi Temple was right there. Is that in the movie? Oh, that's in the movie. Oh, Corday. Wait, that's not Corday. It's that same guy.
I shouldn't have come back.
Oh, this vote is very important.
Funny.
Now come.
Oh, he's still alive. He's fine. Okay. All right, we made it. We're here. Oh, is he okay, Corday? I'm sorry, Senator. Look, Lego bits.
I feel responsible.
Yeah, Padme feels very responsible, which is why she's destroying public stuff. Ooh, what's this? Ascension gun. Ascension gun. Yes! We're so fucking smart! Yeah!
I shall move to Alderaan at once. I'll be much safer there.
I cannot interrupt the time stream. Ooh, is this a Bith? It's a Bith with like a helmet. Cool looking. Ah, he's coming at us! Okay, he's gone. Oh. Oh, money literally grows on trees on Coruscant. No, money! Under the bridge? No. Yep. Got it! Spoiler alert, it was not behind the vending... Was it behind the vending machine? Did I get it? I don't see it. Maybe it was behind the vending machine. Damn! Alright, let's get into the story stuff. I want to get going with some story. I can always come back here and do this on my own time. Alright, we're at the Senate building. Let's go meet with the Chancellor and some Jedi, huh?
Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is great relief to know that you are okay.
It's still weird to me to hear Sam Witwer's Palpatine, like his Chancellor Palpatine, rather than his Sidious. But I like it. I really like this guy washing the window here, not knowing that this thing gets broken all the time.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Master Kenobi.
Annie?
Oh, Annie, yeah.
My goodness, you've grown.
So have you.
Oh, Matt Lander.
Grown more beautiful, I mean.
What are they doing, fixing a light bulb?
We're here to protect you, Senator. Not to start an investigation.
It's cool hearing these actors with these lines. I like it. We're gonna ruin the property value a little bit, Padme. Sorry. Oh man, I can't wait for the chase. It's gonna be fun. I already know it. How do I turn off the lightsaber again? It's not like that. That's next episode. Zam. Oh, no ASN 121, huh? Cahuns. No, the Cahuns, no!
Stay here.
Both going, okay. Oh, oh. Oh man, my controls. Okay. I guess I was in inverted mode. I don't know. Make sure we avoid power couplings.
Watch out for that power coupling.
Yep, gotta avoid the power couplings. How many times have I told you about power couplings? Don't go through it. Don't you fucking do it. I ain't going through there. Oh, I need a fire. No! Whoa! Damn! What was happening in there?
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Jesus.
Toxic dart.
Wow. Right in the jarring table.
Huh? We'll have to split up.
We saw you.
Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Well, we can be R4-P17. We need to cherish our time together.
Oh, buddy.
Oops. Didn't mean to do that.
You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse. All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it,
we're gonna be playing Overcooked now. We got the photon fizzle right here.
Better late than never.
I just started my shift. What did he say that his waitress name was? His waitress's name is Flo.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners.
Damn, that's fun. Cool. Yeah, shit! Take it up and tear it. We'll get off here. I could have died. Alright, we're at the Jedi Temple now. Let's look around, see some Jedi. Oh, I like this guy's blue robes. Get out of here! Get out of here, citizens! You will trust the Jedi, and you will like it.
One day, I'm gonna be as wise as Yoda, as strong as Master Windu, and as famous as Yariel Poof.
Yariel Poof? Why is he famous? This one has ice cream. Oh, he loves it. Little tyke. Oh, hey, there's a portrait of Qui-Gon back here. That's nice.
Lost a planet, Master Obi-Wan has.
How embarrassing.
How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity silhouette remains.
I always like that line, gravity silhouette.
If you arrange the busts into a certain order, it'll unlock something in this room.
Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there. Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master, Qui-Gon Jinn.
Dooku, Obi-Wan, Qui-Gon.
But neither of them could be Ki Adi Mundi, who just missed out on first because the judge failed to count the dark wings that nested on his head. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating with the bog wings, but failed to catch a single one.
So Yoda came in last.
Dead last, which was a relief to Mace Windu, who only managed to catch one, and that was only because it flew into a window. That's Mace Windu, named after the weapon he used to catch his only bog wing. A window. I may need to cross-reference that.
Am I wrong? Is this not Dooku? Dooku came in first, but he cheated, right? Alright, that worked. I guess we just need to lift it up and put it back out. Got it! That was fun. What do you got?
I know the busts go in a certain order according to the story, but I just like matching them to the pictures.
Cool. Alright, ooh, we're gonna be getting in a Naboo Starfighter? That's cool. Now I'm getting it. I wasn't close enough. Now I'm close enough. Cool. Those mounts that they ride, I think they're called Airwaz or something like that. It's pretty much just
200,000.
Oh no, I hope these aren't clones.
Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4.
This is crazy because it's really storming outside right now.
And I would be very happy I feel so immersed. To arrange it for you.
You are pretty independent. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Dad, Tonway's here.
Jedi, welcome back.
This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan.
You're not Jango.
He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your eyes poked in?
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for.
Is that Dee Bradley Baker as Jango? Yeah. Alright, let's go get him. Get him, R4! Yeah! Fuck yeah! Fire. Plunder.
We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
Alright. Sorry, ship all the way over there, damn! No, quit using the force. Just put away that lightsaber, Jesus. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Alright, I feel good about that. Now we should attract studs from further away.
There are two keys. One is located in this room, and the other in the next. They are to be retrieved and inserted into my testing device.
Okay. Okay, got it. Okay, I can't get it. Ah! Damn!
Come on, Kenobi. You're better than that.
Oh. Yeah, I understand.
How delightful.
Cool. Thanks, everyone. Shooting gallery. Huh. Tim and Snap Wexley has done this. Let's try the shooting gallery. Snap has already done cleared this, it seems like. Okay, where are we going? Alright, targets. Right. Oh, did we unlock Snap? Sweet. Oh, this is why I hate
this
flying.
This is going to be a bumpy ride.
We've changed into a Jedi Starfighter. It's around here
somewhere. I've lost control.
Damn. Can you go in this little hole? Gotcha, bitch! Jettison spare parts.
R4, jettison the spare parts.
No! Was that R4's body?
Certainly. With these droids, the public and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
You had another nightmare.
Sleeping in bunk beds, huh?
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me.
I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. You just need to get to Mos Espa.
What do you got,
bud? The statues are broken.
and I don't know where to begin fixing them. Can you help?
Here's one here.
Step aside. It's my turn.
Okay, we got that one. This one still needs a head. Just looking around for it, but I don't see it. Sorry! Guess we're trying to get to this. Shit!
My powers have doubled since the last time I was here.
Interesting. I'll keep this one.
Alright, let's make it for Tatooine. No, it's a fun game. I mean, I'm kind of racing through episode 2 right now just because I want to. But it's kind of a chill game. Just kind of relax. Some of the side quests are fun. Now we're back in Mos Espa. I guess Padme and R2 were already here.
Little Annie, you sure sprouted, eh? I'm the Jedi. What do you know?
My mother. Where is she?
She? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars.
Ah, dang it, R2. Ruin my plan. If I had to live on one planet in Star Wars, what planet? Actually, I mean, I think Kamino's kind of cool, how it's constantly storming, but it's, like, safe inside. That would be kind of fun.
Welcome to the Tatooine Desert. Lots of sand, lots of fun. If you like sand and Jawas.
All right, so when I was at E3, man, years and years ago, this is the area that we got to play, or at least got to have an in-depth look into. Was the Judlin Waste. I definitely recognize it as that area that we were able to roll around in. Let's go on this Ronto. Let's go find Mom.
Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars.
Oh, it's really vacuuming.
Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken raiders.
I'm going to find my mother.
Master, oh, look.
Come on, please. You're coming with me.
Womp rats attacking the homestead.
This is a Tusken raider camp. Home of not just the men, but the women and the children, too. What a fascinating bunch.
Oh, that's funny. What's this? Oh, that blows up. That blows up, everybody. I don't know if you realize it, but that blows up. This looks like Ben's place over here. Can I go in here? Yeah, it is Ben's hut. Where the 3PO's with me.
Mom?
Dark.
Why couldn't I save her?
My long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant.
Care of the old folks home.
I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, You'll just have to come along.
Was that 3PO getting sand out of his joints? Oh no. Oh no, I can't fire! No! Okay. Alright, we got a protocol, an astromech, Jedi, and Padme. We got a good little team here. No one saw anything? I don't want to hear about it. Padme's fine. Okay. What have I done? Dang! Oh my god, I keep pressing. I keep pressing this button to grab things, but it keeps, I guess, not pressing long enough, and it destroys R2! That's what I want to do with this.
I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiations.
Great timing, you two. Start up those power cells.
Whoa, cool. What was that, Anakin? Over there messing with his lightsaber and it's turned red. So we destroy that and we can build a new thing with it. Okay.
Can you pass the charge between the cells?
Take him away.
Missile propose emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
Good job, George.
As my first act with this new authority,
Missasauri,
I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be
still here. Caddy Mundi. Cool. This lightsaber is great. Alright, we got a good crew going.
We decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
Good job. Aw, Boba has a balloon. Nexu, Akku, Ice cream.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
Here, boy.
Good job. Really, this time.
I like Anakin using his phone. Kind of like
what we're using. Let's keep going.
Alright, the reek is now.
Of you to join us.
This party's over.
I realized it was gonna happen right before it happened.
Brave. But foolish, my old
friend.
That's
so funny.
You're impossibly outnumbered.
Poor Boba.
Army. Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun.
Jango's on the field.
No such thing on Glian Sel. Perhaps Wulwin would insult me more.
Designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there!
It's Dooku!
Your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder.
Spiders!
Ooh. Yeah. Interesting.
So I guess we destroy this and then we build. I can see. I hope it. It's great. Alright, we got this. Whoa! Cool.
We're trapped.
We fight Dooku with no shirt on?
And we try to build in a way that we can stagger our approach.
Obviously, it doesn't have many guests.
Oh, a sonic cannon. We'll go with that. Alright, here we are. No, I'm taking him now!
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking
you. No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond you.
Now we back attack down. Together? Let's do it!
I don't think so.
Whoa, you can use this to climb. That's a neat mechanic.
Futile being down there. We must get him back on our level.
We have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Gotcha! What are you doing now, Dooku? That's embarrassing.
Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you.
I become more powerful than any Jedi. Even you must learn. You still
I really like that mechanic, that's cool.
Fought well you have, my old Padawan.
This is just the beginning. Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Jar Jar, don't take pictures! Oh. So sweet. Alright, we got Attack of the Clones done. Woo! Alright. I think that between streams, I actually finally be able to do this. Between streams, I'm going to try to go in to Phantom Menace and Attack of the Clones and do some stuff. I also got to be reading Finnish Brotherhood for Badonkagonk next week, too. It's been a really fun game so far. It's silly, you don't have to totally take anything seriously. Because I know the story so well, I just kind of get to just enjoy and feel a little bit of the challenge in the game. But it's not very challenging. It's just a fun game. I'm really looking forward to episode 3 next week. All right. Hope you guys had a fantastic evening, and we're going to see you next time. Bye-bye.